Hello guys, welcome back to another video of video, and today I've got another video for you. So I just said I'll make a part 2 of putting my hand in my budgies trade experiment, but I couldn't do it yesterday because when I tried it, it was quite late and it wasn't in the morning, and my budgies weren't really doing anything, and they weren't even eating the much, and they were just really tired. So I decided to do it in the morning, right now, today. So hope you like this video. I'm not going to film the rules in this video, but if you don't know the rules, then where have you been? But anyways, if you don't know the rules, go to my last part 1 video, and then I'll explain the rules in that video. So let's get to it. So I'm going to come over here. You could have a perfect view of Sophie eating her seeds. So round 1. So now, my hand's in the cage and my budgies are quite quiet now. Whoever? You can hold my hand? Ooh, Fluffy's feet on my hand. It's out much. Oh, it's so sad because she's chewing my fingers to see if there's any millet. Fluffy's a good girl. I didn't know that Fluffy would do it. I thought Lemon would do it. Lemon, would you like to come on? Okay, so I've got 2 budgies on my hand now. So this is really exciting. I've got Lemon and Fluffy on my hand. Lemon's off now. So let's put Fluffy down and try the seeds now. Fluffy off. Aww. Off. Fluffy, she's not coming off my hand. Fluffy, off. Oh, that was snowy coming on my hand. Alright, we just have to try to get snowy Fluffy off my hand like this, so. Off. She's not coming off my hand. It's quite annoying. Fluffy, off. Yeah, I'm just actually like poker or something. Fluffy, off. Yeah, okay, that will do it. Okay, so now let's try this seed. So I've got my seeds in this hand. And let's do it. So, Fluffy again. Thank you very much. And we've got a lemon onto my hand with the seeds. I hope you can hear me guys, because we're kind of shouting now because my budgies are so loud in the morning. So, 2 budgies are eating seeds in my hand for tea. Hopefully they don't fight because they're not used to being together. Okay, she's off. Lemon's off. And she's back on again. So that's it. So I knew this would be more exciting because my budgies are just woken up and they're really active. So it's cool that my budgies are doing something cool. So I wonder what's going to happen with the millets next. So I sadly have to get them off my hand now. I'm just going to drop the seeds in here. And then Fluffy has to come off her hand. There you go. So now let's try the millets. So I've got a fresh millet spray here. She's trying to come out. Fluffy's trying to come out. Okay. Who wants a millet? You? Who wants a millet? Right, so that. And then Cookie's here too. And Skye. Wow. Oh, don't fight. Oh, Skye's always a fighter. Oh, they're fighting. Okay, let's put my other hand in. So, okay. These guys can come in too. Whoa. Did you just see that? These guys are fighting badly. So, the same budgies still alive on my hand. There was Cuckoo and Skye, but Fluffy attacked her. I've got Skye now. So I'm gonna put this down and I'm trying to get Tiki now because Tiki loves milk, so off. Skye off. Oh, sorry. And then it off. So let's get Tiki on. I've got them with my mullets here. So we don't fight. We've got Skye and let's just get Tiki on. Tiki's got on now. And Fluffy. Fluffy's just attacking everyone today. Right, so this is a video of me keeping my hand in my budgie's paint experiment. Got Skye in and hopefully Tiki now. No? So this is a budgie keeping my hand in my budgie's paint experiment. So hopefully you'll like this video and I'll see you guys in another video. Cuckoo is out again! If you can't see, Cuckoo is out of the cage again. Cuckoo, back inside. You cheeky boy. Cuckoo just loves to come out of the cage. Luckily the window wasn't open this time and he didn't fly away. So I'll see you guys in another video. Bye!